Sam.
The wrong thing of the road.
You know, just on the way to 1090 Studios.
Oh my God!
That's so gnarly, dude.
Oh my God, dude, how the fuck did that happen?
Oh shit!
Oh shit,
dude, there's a bee right there. That's like.
Oh my God, I'm getting fucking scared. Dude, I can't run it down all the way. You said.
Open the door.
Oh, dude, the fucking bee. Say hi, I'm Sam, and
yeah. I'm Sam, I'm the guitar player, and...
Guitar player for who?
That's
what it is. Yeah.
The pup.
We're gonna have to find the exact distortion you're gonna wanna use, so that might take a couple minutes, but...
Time to play with the sounds.
Jonathan, this time go around, how do you feel?
What?
How do you feel this time go around?
I feel like a million fucking bucks. These fucking songs done. That's what I'm looking forward to. To getting them completely finished to the point where we're satisfied and let's get this fucking thing out there.
Yeah.
That's what I'm
saying. We're getting ready.
Press record right at that part, so just come in. Just whenever it comes to that part, just come right into it.
I will.
All right.
You ready? Ready? All right, here we go. Get this track right, I'm gonna fuck your world up.
Please don't tear me down.
All right, let's do this, guys.
All right, quiet on the set.
I'm
you ready? Scared. You ready? You ready? If you fuck it up, I swear to God. No, all right.
Oh my God!
Fuck yeah.
Not done till it's over, not over till it's done.
So if that makes sense.
We want to show them the
drums.
Want to show them the new edition?
What was that?
How we know when we're recording.
Oh yeah, check it out.
Look at that. Fucking A.
Shit's legit.
So we do that when we're recording.
That means shut the fuck up, we're recording. That's what that red light means.
Alright, we gotta go get this ready.
Gonna do the process of taking everything we had in this bad motherfucker right here, throwing it to Pro Tools, cleaning this EP up. But at the end of the day, this is still just an EP, a preview of things to come.
29, remember, remind me that. I'm gonna go rewind it back like 2 or 3 seconds, so be ready to come right in on it.
No! No! Man, I don't wanna go to bed.
Pass out, at least it gets done right.
Yep.
I'm a little afraid of people who do.
It starts with an earth cloud. Tell me what you just told me, man.
A lot of people think that I'm sitting down, but I'm actually standing up.
You're such an asshole. I want everybody to know that Trey is a fucking dick, dude. He's a good guy, but he's a dick.
Well, we touched base on Wildebeest, Mosquito, but the two new ones that we've tracked today were Roller and Remember Vegas.
I stole that off of a video about Limp Bizkit one day.
Really?
Yeah, just that little beginning part.
It has its really high points, its really low points, and sometimes you're just stuck and you don't know what the fuck to do.
Can't remember what song it was, but I kind of stole it from it.
And it's just about going through all those struggles, and I mean, over and over and over. It's just the endless cycle.
Oh. What you drinking? Drinking tea.
Alright, let's record this motherfucker.
Alright.
I wanna at least have shit like that on my crowd. That's cool.
Oh, I checked it. You wanna
kinda like, Paramount 5000-ish. Yeah.
That's right. Snoopy!
What about Remember Vegas? Where did the music for that one come from?
They're unloading.
Seriously.
The term Vegas to me is just like, it's just something that reminds you of something bad that happened. Or just something that really sticks out in your mind. A real key memory, something that just stays with you forever.
We saw that every time we were...
How the fuck did we even come up with that name?
Since we were jamming it out, that song just made me remember some fucked up shit and some fucked up times when I used to live back in Vegas. That's where I came up with that idea.
The state is like a tattoo, you know, it's a scar on your skin for the rest of your life. That kind of thing.
Yep, some dark times in a really crazy city.
Wrapping up vocals, how do you feel?
My throat feels better.
Giggity.
Once we get these recordings out, I think we're going to start writing the album. We have a lot of material to choose from. We've been demoing for years on this shit. And
it's going to be an interesting just collaboration of three crazy-ass minds.
Yeah.
And not to mention a lot of time and effort already put into it is going to lead that much deeper. You know, the more you put into it, the more you get out of it.
We've already started writing. Mainly what we're doing now is just getting all the material together and just getting ready to schedule dates and make this fucking record.
We've already put years into this project. We've had it in our minds and in our hearts for this long. So it's just a matter of time before the finished product is ready for the people.
See you all very soon.
Smoke dope, get laid.
Sure.